Trying to do something with Saqib Saleem, only because he's so talented and so hot. No?
Apni tareef nahi kar sakta. You asking me this, not right.
No, also this is Deb and this is Neil, and we are wearing, and we just walked for Deb, our Neil. And this was fabulous. So thank you.
That's Dev. That's Neil. We are the R.
The clothes we are wearing, no, I think, you know, when you know, when you're comfortable, I think it also gives you confidence because you're not really thinking about, you know, the clothes. It's just you can carry yourself with ease and grace and comfort. And I think that's the secret of good fashion also. I always feel that if you're comfortable, if you're feeling good in something, you will also look good in it. And I love their clothes. I've been wearing their clothes for a few years now, and it's very light and breezy, and it's fabulous. I love the textures they use. So yeah.
How are you? Dilli se ho. Main na bachpan mein khane mein confidence khilate hai. Ye log ye thode do chamach confidence khilate hai. But jokes aside, I know these boys for the last 14 years, and you know, I feel like when people get together and they're happy together, confidence somehow comes from within. If you're doing it for friends, you want, the intention is to make sure that the garment looks great when you walk on the ramp. And when it's for friends, you even more want to put in a little more effort. So, and we actors, yeah, I'm acting kar lete thodi confidence.
Inhone? भाई मेरा तो मतलब मैं बोल रही हूँ ना, मुझे इतने सालों से कुछ करना था साकिब सलीम के साथ, और थैंक यू फॉर पुटिंग
दैट्स अबू सलीम साकिब सलीम
और सो थैंक यू, आई मीन थैंक्स टू देम, दे पुट अस टुगेदर, ही इज अ लॉट ऑफ फन
समटाइम्स. अच्छा कास्टिंग है ना?
हां, अच्छा कास्टिंग है, समटाइम्स शुड एक्चुअली कास्ट अस टुगेदर फॉर समथिंग.
हां जी, सॉरी.
The collection was all about, see, this is our 15th year. We have come back. We started at Bombay for the first fashion week. And this is like a full circle journey for us. Aza invited us for the Bombay Times Fashion Week, so we are really grateful for that. And we wanted to bring the very best what we do with our collection. Prints to embroidery, understated, classy, less is more. Those were the elements which we always stress on. And we are not dying to do the next thing which was offered to us, but we thought so, and we saw that we have the like-minded friends and people who would present our clothes, so we came over to do the collection out here. So we can go on talking, but thanks to Aza and thanks to Bombay Times for putting up a fantastic show today.
The right people to ask are Reliance and Kabir Khan, they would have the right answer for it. बट मैं भी जितना आप वेट कर रहे हैं ना, मैं भी उतनी उत्सुकता से ट्रेलर का वेट कर रहा हूँ. जैसे ही मुझे पता चलेगा कब है, आई विल बी द फर्स्ट पर्सन. आई डोंट नो, आई एम नॉट मेट कपिल सर रिसेंटली, बट ही वॉज देयर व्हेन वी वर शूटिंग सम बिट्स, एंड इट्स जस्ट ग्रेट टू हैव हिम अराउंड. सो ही हैज़न्ट टोल्ड अस व्हाट ही थिंक्स, बट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस वो शूटिंग द फिल्म, वी आर फैन बॉयज, वी आर जस्ट हैप्पी दैट ही वाज देयर. I think more than the loss, I think this is a time where all of us have to be very careful, and we don't have to think of the immediate loss, but we have to see the bigger picture, and we have to realize that it's a serious pandemic and we have to be careful. So rather than thinking what is the immediate loss, we need to see how much less damage, what all damage control can we do.
Also in India, you know, we were talking about this, that it's very likely to spread very fast because of the number of people around and the proximity we live in. But also, I think, you know, I mean, as he said, the short term, obviously there are losses, people, shoots are getting cancelled, postponed, a lot of things, right? But I think the bigger picture, the safety of people, and I think this particular show, I'm glad that Bombay Times actually ended up doing this, and the precautions they've been taking, that's been great. It's so well organized, everybody's like quite careful now. But I think in the long term, it's also good because in India, our hygiene sense is really bad. And I think it'll probably teach us to be a little more careful of what we do with our hands.
True.
FOMO Shorts 2 is likely to come out on the 17th of April. Hopefully it will release. We were supposed
digital
to.
Pe hai na, to ghar pe baithe dekh sakte.
But also we're starting promotions now. So I think that's not immediately starting. I don't really know what the latest news on that is. But hopefully it'll come out in April.
Talking about the web series, you know, after Rukma,
they
are going to see you on
Crackdown. Oh, nice.
Can I first tell you something about Crackdown? He bulked up from the last time I met him. all the measurements were like 2 inches more out here. So it took a while to fit him in. So I know what he did for cracked out.
I have had 4 costume trials for the outfit that I'm wearing. Usually I'm a model size, you give me clothes and they fit me. But this time it was a bit of a task. So this show that I've done is directed by Apoorv Lakhia. It's an action series, and as a kid, that's been my favorite genre.
Yeah.
And I always wanted to like be a raw agent and stuff, and I got to play this in India. It's a beautiful story, it's a great narrative. It's a action show with a lot of action and a lot of drama. And I got to do proper action for the first time, and I'd been training for action for the last 1 year. So it kind of helped. It should be out middle of this year sometime. But it's a good series. I've really enjoyed working on it. I've got a very good cast. There's Shreya Pilgaonkar in it. There is Rajesh Talang in it. There's Varusha. There's Iqbal Khan. They've got interesting bunch of actors. And Apu's a fun guy. I've known him since the last 6 years. We play a lot of cricket together. So he's just a fun guy to shoot. Yeah, har cheez difficult hoti hai, but I feel like if you start enjoying it, you stop thinking ki wo difficult hai ki nahi. And action is something I enjoy doing. It's a great adrenaline rush. So once it's like choreography, jaise dance hota hai na. Agar aapko ek bar aa gaya dance, to aapko bahut maza aata hai uske upar. So action is like that. It's actually dancing. You actually not, if I'm punching him, I'm actually not punching him. It's choreography. So if once you get the choreography right, it's a lot of fun.
And it's a play of rhythm really,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
I don't want to comment on anybody specifically, but I think what Neha wanted to say was no kind of abuse is all right. And I think whether it's on a man or a woman, it is wrong. Physical abuse and any kind of violence, especially any kind of abuse and violence is completely wrong. So, and there is no justification for that, you know, even what's been happening in our country right now. I think we constantly need to keep talking about how violent the human race has become, and you know, it's really disturbing because I don't know why, where so much angst and so much, you know, there's this thing of hitting somebody else, right?
And
physically harming somebody else, and intolerance. I think that's something that we need to introspect as a community, as human beings, you know, as individuals. So I think that I completely agree with. So, yeah.
Ma'am, you know everything. You know everything. There's nothing. कुछ आपको पता है हमें पता. No, I have 83 coming, and then this is the series I've shot. So whatever else I do, you'll be the first person. After I tell her when the trailer's out, I'll tell you what I'm doing next.
Also, actually, from violence, my British series is coming out this month.
Oh, nice, plug in, smooth.
No, yes. But where I play an acid attack victim, you know, and it's really, I mean, you know, we were shooting for over like 3 months, and you know, to actually be on the other side, and I've always been very scared of this, and it's so rampant in a country like ours. It's really scary, and when you don't think twice before throwing something like an acid or, you know, on another human being, it's really scary. So I think it wasn't really a plug in, but you know, it's
just joking. No,
it's, yeah, any kind of violence
has to be condoned. Yeah, every possible.
How can you how can you hurt somebody?
Yeah,
yeah,
exactly.
How
physical
can you, matlab, physically, mentally, verbally, how can you as a human being hurt somebody?
And the whole idea of making it, normalizing is not right. So if I go back to what Neha did, I completely stand by her because she took the right stand. Who are we to judge?
We are, listen, it's
who
a video. How do you even know it's not a doctored video? I mean,
again,
I don't really know.
I am saying what we are dealing here is adultery.
Yeah.
Correct? For some people who are doing it is not wrong, but if you ask me, adultery is wrong. So the girl having multiple boyfriends is wrong, but the guy hitting her for that is also wrong, is what I'm trying to say. If the girl wants to have 4 boyfriends or wants to date somebody else,
yeah,
that's her call. But I cannot judge. My parameter of judgment is not true to that person. What, how she sees it is important, right?
And we cannot use physical abuse as a way to stop people from doing it. She has decided what she wanted to do.
If you ask us, we cannot it is wrong. It. Yeah. What she did is absolutely wrong, but what the guy also did is absolutely wrong.
But no, I think, you know, we got to go back to love, We got to be like tolerant, and I think, you know, it's so, you know, why can't we just smile and just be open as society, as individuals? I think that's, in today's day and age, I think love is the only medicine. Way before Chapak. It was shot a year before Chapak, actually. Then I actually haven't seen Chapak. I want to see my show first and then Chapak because I didn't want to. But there's a But we had an incredible team. It's a British cast and crew. Also, the guy who did my prosthetics is somebody called Davy Jones. He's a BAFTA winner. We had 17 stages of the healing process from the time she gets attacked. So it's incredible. I'm hoping to watch it myself, and I'm hoping everyone watches it and likes it. Yeah. Thank you, guys.
Have a good night.
Thank you for coming.
Don't forget to like, share, and comment.